I'll be honest, I was really looking for a bounty hunter to help me, but thanks for saying hello.
How would you like to earn my gratitude? Maybe even some rations.
Bounty hunter! Oh, I've waited so long for this. Oh, sorry, I'll get to the point. I just found out that Grumgar, that no-good-stuff toy thief, is living it up on Takodana. I want someone to teach him a lesson, because I really miss Mr. Teddington's. Thank you. The theft of Mr. Teddington's has at last been avenged. I shall sleep soundly tonight. Oh, wait. No, I won't. I still don't have a stuffed toy. Aww. And I just spent all my money buying you this.
Don't any of you layabouts want to get in my... Which is perfect, as this job might involve a little persuasion and digging. I've heard from an associate that a group of scavengers have located a working relic from the war and are attempting to retrieve it. I'm of the opinion that such an important historical artifact would be far better off in my hands, so make me happy. were the right person to trust with the job. Just the right combination of smarts and immorality. Now, I'd normally pay in rational portions, but I suspect you prefer something else. Our business is concluded, friend.
Just look at that poor creature. I can barely see him. He's so thin. He's on his food. Won't touch it. Maybe if he had some treats, he'd get his appetite back. But how am I meant to afford those? All I've got is some useless, dusty brick I found.
Thank you. And if I'm not on leave, or sleeping in. Actually, forget me owing you a favor. Just, take this instead.
Interested in setting a brand new record?
Look at him. There's practically nothing to it. Oh, will you just look at that poor creature? So all I've got is some...
You can beat the lap record for the course near Maz's castle on Takadana, then you'll have more fame than you can handle. That's right, 8 fame. Not to mention an actual prize. Well, if it isn't the galaxy's newest record breaker, then it's someone who looks just like him. Which is good enough for me. If you're looking for more fame and glory, you'll have to look elsewhere. I'm all out. If you're looking for more fame and glory, you'll have to look elsewhere. I'm all out.
Let me guess. You want to race a speeder? Everyone wants to race a speeder. Hey, so which do you want? Really fast but handles like a brick? Or slower but won't plow into the barrier on the first corner? Slow one, huh? You're right. Excitement is overrated, as is winning, the respect of your peers, etc., etc.
Sorry. Can I just have a moment of your time? Great, thanks. It's just you look like you were heading into the desert. I only asked because I dropped my data card when some Titos chased me off their junk pile, and I was looking for someone to help get it back for me. And when I say help, I mean basically do all of it. I can pay.
You're some kind of a hotshot pilot.
You're alive? I mean, you found it! I always knew you'd succeed, and I definitely didn't hire some other people to do it that I have to cancel now. Oh, hey, your payment.
You're some kind of a hotshot pilot, do ya? A bunch of us daredevil pilots have been seeing how fast we can race around that massive Star Destroyer up there. Yeah, you're right. We are pretty amazing. I mean, sure, there's always a chance some plucky upstart could beat our lap time, but I don't think that's likely. Unless, of course, you think you're that plucky upstart. Have you really got what it takes? Huh? I.e. a ship?
Thank you.